Okay, I'm gonna quickly, or not quickly, but I'm gonna go over how to make this surgical guide for this particular setup. I'm gonna try and demonstrate some of the sculpting tools and just some of the new features I've implemented over the past week or so. I'm not gonna do much talking; it tends to slow me down, and just kind of keep your eye here to see what I'm doing, and pause a lot if you need to catch up. I've already placed the two implants, so I'm just going to kind of go from there.